Yamoga. My least favorite map in the entire game. Hello. Let's see. I really need to find somebody early and break them early. Otherwise, they're just gonna gen rush me. Especially since I took ruin off. Two there. Do that to him, but let's see if he stays. He's like, if unless he cleanses. Did I miss her then? I did. I got cock blocked by the bamboo. Where you going, fingers? Thank you. Okay, so nobody's around me. I know there's somebody on that gen over the back there. Brutal strength. He's going here. Dead hard. Carried off the hook. Gotta pick him up, it's no mother. Let's see if they start cleansing. One cleansed. Two cleansed. No infectious fright. At least they're cleansing. Well, oh my god, are you serious? Alright, they're cleansing. That's cool. You run into the lock of love. The other one's inside still. Hey, Scrump, what's happening? Okay, there's one dead. Still got a no mither in the game. Didn't even look them, but they're still healing, so. I'll be on that gen on the hill, I think. I might come over and use this. She's broken now too. Yep. I'll leave her down. Get back to this gen. David King's on. He's got no mither, so he's broken too. I think he's dead on this hook. She had adrenaline, which is fine. She's broken. She was going to that door. She really could have finished that door then. Get the unbreakable clothes. Nah. Just crawling. Netflix Docs on football. That's what you get for cleansing. The hill. All stuck together. The No Mither guy who's going for his Adept David and put on the escape cake as well. Rank reset, hey? I don't. GG.